Hey, what's up? Kyle here again. I'm with my buddy Doug.
Hey, what's up?
And what are we doing today, Doug?
We're going to the Beardsley Zoo.
Beardsley Zoo in Connecticut, right?
Yeah.
And we're gonna do a vlog, film some animals, and do a lot of really cool things, take some pictures. And it's just a fun vlog we thought of doing today.
Yep.
Yeah, and how you doing?
I'm doing good.
What have you been doing? What have you been up to?
I've been working on some of my masks and stuff. I've been working on a new mask.
Oh, cool. Do you want to tell everybody what it is?
It's like a demon.
Oh, nice.
Monster.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you just made a new video, a Goosebumps episode, like scariest Goosebumps episode.
Oh, yeah, I was bored, so I decided to make a video of the scariest Goosebumps episode, that in my opinion.
Yeah. I saw that was good, and we just finished a short too that we just did. I'll put a link underneath this video that we just finished the short. Mark directed it. Our friend Mark Cendemi, the movie guy, 1978. Definitely give him a sub. He just did a short that we were in. It's, you know, for the Scary Stories documentary. The Scary Stories, the thing. So if you guys haven't checked that out yet, definitely check that out. And also, tell them what we're doing on Saturday this weekend.
On Saturday, we're going to the Chiller Theater convention.
You excited or what?
I'm really excited.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this.
Yeah, me too. And a lot of people are going to be there. Danny Hicks, Alice Cooper, Bam Margera, a lot of people.
Yeah.
And we're going to do a video there as well. But so we're on the road right now to the zoo, and we'll see you there. Here we go. We're gonna go in the zoo now. And here's Doug's parents, Rhea and Roger. Hello. Hey Roger, how you doing?
Okay, beautiful day.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you for taking us.
Okay, look at the glow, Kyle.
Oh.
Rock.
It looks like, I don't know what this is.
It's the world.
It's the planet. It's Earth, right?
Yeah. It's a boulder that's been carved.
Yeah, I know.
And this is the United States.
How you doing, Rhea?
I'm doing fine, Kyle.
How you doing? Thank you for taking us, guys.
You're welcome.
Okay, you're welcome.
Let's go.
United States. Yes, Baja, California.
All right, I want to go see the animals now.
Yeah, that's awesome, isn't it? It's a big ass rock. That's a big rock. What's in there?
I don't know, we'll have to see.
Look at the trees, they're blooming.
Yeah, it's a nice day out today too.
Dead over there.
Where?
Right there.
It is? That's the Evil Dead cabin. What? Huh?
Up there.
Oh, yeah. Let's go over here, Doug, and see the eagle. What kind of... It's an eagle.
Oh, there's another one.
Yep, on the ground over there.
It's coming towards us.
You don't mind this weather?
Probably.
It's a nice weather.
Wingspan up to 12 feet. Look at that face.
Oh, look
at him. I'm looking.
Yeah.
I was looking at that.
I'm sorry. I wasn't.
What is that? Is that
female?
Female eagle?
Well, no, it's a condor.
It's a condor?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a picture. Not. Mm. One of them is the male. I guess the larger one is the male.
Yeah, that's a huge
red thing around. White, a collar.
A white collar around him.
This one doesn't have a white collar.
Yeah.
Here, big
video.
No, I know.
Yeah, look,
birdie. Really, you gonna spread your wings?
I spread my wings already.
This is awesome. Okay. Are you turkey? What were you saying, Doug? A turkey vulture?
Yeah. She went up to there.
She's a bald eagle.
No, a turkey vulture.
Oh, turkey vulture?
Because it went up to here.
Well, try me. Here, you want to take the.
Stand in the middle.
Stand in the middle.
I think you're a turkey vulture as well.
I am?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I think that's what most people probably
I want to be a bald eagle.
Oh, yeah?
What are you?
I have
probably a turkey. Yeah. What about your dad? What about your dad?
I have no idea.
What's that?
Peacock.
Peacock? That's the color. I like the color of this. It's blue. Very beautiful.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Very peacock.
Peacock. That is a huge bird. That's a huge peacock. Yeah, I know. What's in here? It's a what? A greenhouse? Cool. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Don't call me sir, call me lady.
Call you lady?
Yeah.
Oh, it's hot in here.
It's a koi.
One of the kois, yeah.
Koi?
It's hot in here, isn't it?
Yeah, because we need to keep it nice and warm.
Yeah. Look at that beautiful waterfall.
Here, look at these plants over here.
Where? What is that? Oh, it's a plant?
Wax plant.
Yeah. Wax plant.
Oh, boy.
Oh, cool. Can I eat the pineapple, or is it...
I don't think they would let me.
And I don't think they'll let you.
I love pineapple.
Here's a pitcher plant.
There's pitcher plants here, too.
Oh, look. Doug, you know what this plant, this thing looks like? This plant looks like a Bellsprout from Pokemon.
Yeah. Yeah,
right?
A really nepotism.
Yeah.
I don't know how to pronounce it.
Would they have the name there? The
what?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
It was.
I have big ones here.
It's based off this plant, right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
The victory bell, yeah.
Yeah.
Bellsprout.
What's this do if we turn it?
I don't know
if
we should do
that. He was fascinated with it when we were a kid. That was love.
He loved what?
We love pitcher plants. We actually grew some for a while.
Yeah, I brought it into Berkeley.
You kept
you
it alive for a long time, and you didn't even have a greenhouse.
Yeah.
But they really thrive in this type of environment.
Yeah.
I like these plants. You know they eat bugs, right?
They eat bugs, yeah.
Yeah.
This is like Stay Out of the Basement and Goosebumps. Remember his the father's basement with all the plants and everything?
It is, yeah.
This reminds me of Stay Out of the Basement
That's
a little
what
bit.
What it is.
Yeah, from Goosebumps.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Very much so. There's a temperature in, look at the temperature in here. Cool stuff. Here's a fan in here. Yeah. Look at the size of these plants. Be careful, Doug. You might, you know, you don't want to touch these because you can get a cut.
Yeah, I know. Especially that.
Yeah, that. Yeah. I almost touched one. One time I did touch one.
Go touch it.
I'm gonna touch it. No, I'm just
kidding. Don't do
that. Play ball with this.
Yeah, I'll play ball with that. Oh, that. What is that?
It's a cactus.
Cactus.
It's a beach ball.
It's a beach ball.
There's more over here, little different types.
Look at this one. This is really unusual.
Imagine getting that stuck in your, you know what?
That would feel great.
Yes, it was a really strange place.
They call these cactuses, you know, not all of them, the Mickey Mouse cactus.
The
two ears. And
yeah.
It's not a real name, it's just a thing.
It's not a real
a nickname.
Yeah. You lie. That's real.
Yeah. What's with that blue? Yeah. I guess that's
a flower. This is interesting stuff.
Yeah.
You been here before, Roger?
No.
Yeah.
Never. Rhea just happened to read an article supplements.
You ever been here, Rhea?
No. I haven't seen it in a parents magazine.
But your mother said,
Kyle, I think I was here a long time ago.
Very young.
I was probably like 5.
Oh, there's a cactus flower over here. Do you see it there? There's a cactus flower. It's blooming.
It's blooming, yeah.
Probably not very often, or certain times of the year.
Yeah. Look at these.
Oh, wow. That's dead, that one.
What is that? It looks like a potato.
Those are pitcher plants. You know what they eat?
What do they eat?
Bugs.
They eat bugs.
Insects will go, smells sweet to them, so they go there to eat.
Mm-hmm.
They fall in, and they have hairs on it, so that every time they try to climb up, they fall down.
Oh, wow.
And then the plant digests them. The water from the rain and everything.
Yeah.
It digests, and so it's a, what do you call it? A carnivorous plant.
Yeah.
A carnivorous plant?
This is a bleeding heart.
That's a bleeding heart?
That's the name of it.
Which one's a carnivorous plant again?
This one right here.
This one?
The
I shouldn't touch it, but
oh,
I
know. Nice.
I know, I saw it.
Its trap is closed, I don't know why.
It's not finished growing, it's a baby.
What are these things on the plants?
Plants will take over the world.
Yeah. Yeah, they will one day.
Yep.
Yeah. This is what we're saying, guys?
All our medicine comes from plants.
All our medicine comes.
That's why if we kill off the good plants,
uh-huh,
we're killing ourselves off.
What were you saying about goosebumps, Roger?
Well, Douglas already talked about.
What?
We were saying how it was like gravity.
Yeah. Look, 25 cents, no gum though.
No food.
No food, right? No food or no fish food.
Everyone fed them.
Yeah. It's like a gumball machine with no gum. Or fish food. Alright, here we go. You have another quarter or a dime?
Yeah. I'll give it a quarter.
Oh, cool. Where does it go to?
The bank, and it collects money and gives it to charity.
They give it to charity? cool.
It probably goes to the conservation of animals.
Yeah. That's very nice.
There's a lot of them around.
So you're donating, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. We're going to the gift shop now. We're in the gift shop now. Oh, look. What is that?
I think it's a sloth.
A sloth, yeah.
Three-toed sloth.
Cool.
So it's got three fingers.
Look at this. Long stick. It's a crocodile. This is a crocodile, right?
No, I think it's a giraffe.
Giraffe, yeah. Cool stuff. Yeah.
It's got ears.
Oh, it does.
It has to be a giraffe.
Yeah. A lot of cool stuff they have here. A bat. All these rocks, crystals. Look at this thing. Look at the size of the snake. It's a scorpion, right?
It's a cobra.
Cobra, yeah, that's what I mean. It's a cobra, right?
Yeah, this is a little iguana.
A king cobra.
So go ahead.
Rubber snake.
You saw a bat over here that you like. Go ahead and get the bat.
Cool,
okay?
Huh?
It is pretty cool.
It was right over there. Remember, you like the little black bat? On the bottom. Okay. Check out that. Come on,
check out. They have a lot of stuff here. Look, there's a vent here. There's a vent right here.
Yeah.
On the floor. Isn't that weird? A weird place for a vent? On the floor. Look at this fan. You can chop someone's head off with it. Boomerang. Cool. Cool store.
The Evil Dead. We're gonna run out of stuff.
Yeah. This is kind of creep. I don't know about this wolf viewing. There might be a wolf in here. I don't know. I'm a little freaked out. Look, the thing in Manhattan, they have these.
Yeah.
Let's see what else we have. Mexican wolf.
What? Let's see what's in there.
Have to pay.
Oh, you have to pay for it. That, you know, the fan that I saw in the.
Huh? I didn't see any wolves.
That's that fan. Doug, that fan in the gift shop, you know that fan that you push? You could saw someone's head off with that.
Yeah,
did you see it?
I didn't
see it.
It was in the gift shop. They had this fan that you can saw someone's head off with it.
Right there, Dad. Where are you? Oh. I tell you, they blend in so well. I didn't know what they expect.
I can't. It's hard to see. It's all pixelated.
Uh-huh.
Can we go outside and check it out?
I wouldn't feed those dogs.
Are they dogs or wolves?
I'm just kidding. A wolf is related to a dog.
Yeah.
I think it maybe is a breed.
Is what?
It's like related to an ostrich.
Look, it's Rhea the bird. Did you tell what?
Yeah, she knows about the Rhea bird.
She knows about. Rhea's a bird. And Doug's mom's name is Rhea. Cool. Yeah. Rhea.
Yes, I see that.
You know your name is you're named after a bird, Rhea?
Yes, I am.
Whoa. What are these?
You know what? I'm not even sure. It says what they are, but I thought it was a hog.
A hog?
I don't know.
Let's see what it says. A what does that say?
Chicoan,
that's what it is, yeah. Chicoan, P. Carey's. I don't know how to say that.
I'm assuming they're like pigs.
Yeah. They do look like pigs.
They are wild boars.
Wild boar, yeah.
No, he's well fed.
It's a wild pig.
Or Wild Borealis, right? Cool. Oh, Doug, it's a Wild Borealis.
What?
I'm joking. Is that how you say Wild Borealis?
I don't know.
They're cute, aren't they? Doug. They're cute, right? Aren't they? Hey, Doug, guess where we're going? We're gonna go in the Lincoln Tunnel.
Yeah.
I'm in the Lincoln Tunnel. Going inside the Lincoln.
Oh, look at some kids playing here. Oh, look at this.
How's it going?
Oh, cool. Oh, that's cute. Chipmunk, right?
Bear dog.
Bear dog.
Yeah.
Little tail.
They use their hands.
Aw.
It's
cute. Huh? Roxy uses hands?
My cat.
Oh, your cat?
Yeah.
They're cute, aren't they?
They're adorable.
They're adorable. I want to take them home with me, but I don't know if you're allowed to.
He enjoys that apple. It looks like an apple.
It does look like an apple. Yeah, I think it is an apple.
Oh, you can go in there and look.
It's going.
Last two?
Yeah. Let's go in the Lincoln Tunnel. Be careful of your back.
Yeah, I know.
My back is sore from. It's up there. Do you want to film me up there?
If you want me to. Yep.
Thank you. I saw five
spirits. You want to go up there?
Sure.
It's very claustrophobic in here, right?
A bit, yeah.
Yeah.
We're in the sewer.
What did you do down in the sewer?
Oh yeah, main church tower.
Yeah. Goosebumps. What's over here? Let's go over here. You want to see what's up there?
Yellow leg.
Let me see. Oh, I didn't even see those. They're up here?
Yeah, they're up here.
I didn't know I was looking at before.
It's all right.
See what else there is.
Come over here. Out of the way.
It's like the Boogans in here. Like, you know, like, you ever see the movie The Boogans? With the caves?
Dude, they're like right into the glass.
Yeah. It's like the Boogans in here.
It is the Boogans.
Oh, I can't see him.
Can I go up here?
Take the camera down.
You want me to?
Yeah, film up there.
Okay. Is it recording?
Yeah.
There's one right here. He's so cute. He doesn't want to look at me, though. He has his back towards me. Oh, bitch. Hi. Hey, sweetie.
I hope to not. How you doing?
Doing good.
Can I go in now? Can we go in?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you taking pictures?
Yeah. Sorry. You can go in.
There's one staring at you.
Wait, you have to come in and
there you go.
Hey,
it's recording.
Take a picture in that one. I can't get in that one. You see how small that is?
Oh my god, there's a
man, that was a hard, that was fun, right? All those kids in there.
You like it?
Yeah. I think it's sleeping. I think the owl's sleeping.
Trinity.
An American bison.
Yep.
Yeah. Is that how you say American bison?
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, having a fun time?
Yes, we are, Kyle.
Yeah. How about you, Rod? You having a fun time? Having fun?
Yeah.
Me too.
Beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day.
It's a nice day to watch animals.
Yeah. How about you, Doug Adino? Have a good day.
Yeah, how are you doing, Kyle Rapport?
I'm doing good. Having fun?
Yeah.
Me too. It's a turkey.
Turkey vulture.
Ugly. It's creepy looking, but it's cute.
It is creepy.
It's cute.
Yeah. Remember the movie you always used to like with the little elves and
Dark. Dark Crystal?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're like the...
Oh, you saw that
skeptics
movie?
Yeah.
I never saw that movie. How was that?
It's good.
It's a good movie.
They're faces of...
Yeah, I know.
The
that's what it's sketchy, right?
Oh, I don't know the names. I don't remember the names.
See what else there is. It's a bison over here. Like bison tenniel, man. No, I'm just joking. He's really cute. He's huge. Look at the size
huge,
of him.
He's right. Look at his eye, though. It's tiny.
I can't see his eye. He has a tiny eye.
A little tiny eye.
Yeah. It's really cute, isn't it?
Yeah.
He has one eye. Doug, he has one eye. He has small eyes.
Tiny ones.
Tiny ones, right? It's hump day today.
What?
Hump day. You gotta get over the hump.
You gotta, New York Strip.
You gotta get over the hump, right?
Yeah.
I think we should do stuff like this every Wednesday.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Sometimes we should do it, some days your mom should do it.
Yeah. What's this? So
yeah, pronghorn.
Pronghorn?
Yeah, actually a cacti.
They do?
Ow.
Yeah. Oh. Who would want to eat cacti?
I don't know.
Well, animals, when they, a lot of animals eat anything, you know. They even eat other animals. It's called not cannibalism. What am I saying?
Some of them, yeah.
Huh?
Some of them do, yeah.
Yeah.
Some of them eat each other.
Yeah. Do they eat humans, too?
I mean, I really don't know. I guess they could.
Yeah. So it is cannibalism?
Some of them.
Yeah.
Cannibalism is when they eat each other.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's animal cannibalism.
Yeah, basically. Yeah. I mean, some of them, I don't know. It depends on the animal.
Yeah.
Like some gerbils, I think, eat each other. Babies, I think.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Is that a leopard?
No, it's a bitch.
It's a leopard, right?
It's a leopard, yeah.
It's hard to see, though. I want to try to get that.
Gorgeous, aren't they?
Yeah, they are gorgeous. It is gorgeous.
I'd take one home.
Me too. I would take all these animals home. It's kind of sad to see them like.
Their cousins at home.
Yeah.
I got five of their cousins sitting at home.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I got five cats.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cute ones. You have cute cats too. Yeah. I love cats too. Cats are cute.
I love animals.
Yeah, I love animals too.
There it is.
What's that?
It's a lynx.
It's a lynx?
Yeah.
Your cats are really cute, by the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I think they're terrifying.
You think they're terrifying?
Yeah.
My two dogs are adorable too.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah. Casper and Lucy.
Yeah. He's bored.
Mark's dog is really cute too.
Yeah.
Benji, he's cute too.
Yeah. All the legs on that thing.
My dogs are cute too, right?
They're really scary. No, I love them.
Yeah, thanks.
It doesn't have any tail. Yeah. It has a little tiny one.
You have a tail? You don't have a tail?
I have a tail.
You have a tail too? Right here?
Having that in your house.
Yeah, I know.
Hat? Anybody dropped a hat?
Is that a Nintendo hat? Anybody want a hat?
Anybody drop a hat? Not want a hat.
Do they really
sit
in there?
Or
did you say
I would take the hat. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Alligator.
I don't take things that don't belong to me.
Oh, look at fake alligator.
Oh.
Oh, no, he's gonna get you.
Is that an actual size? Largest American.
Want to get me riding it, Doug? You want to get me riding it?
You want to ride it?
Yeah, I want to ride it. How so?
Wait, hon. It's like a horse. Can you get this in the front, Doug? No, you can get it anywhere you want.
Alright. Okay. Put your head to that.
Come on, Kyle, hurry up.
Look at that bird. What is that? What kind of bird is that?
I don't know actually what it is. I think it looks like a crane or something.
Yeah, it does.
You hear the noise it's making?
Yeah, I hear the door. It's cute, right? It's a cute bird. Yeah. Big, too.
It is.
You see the red stuff on the top of his head?
Yeah, I like it.
I like that, too.
I like his orange eyes, too.
Cute, right?
Yeah, it
does. Why is it shaking?
It's not.
It's
wind blowing.
You hear the noise? Yeah, I hear those noises. Sounds like thunder a little bit.
Look at this.
Cute. It's hard to get pictures of tigers and video of tigers. There he is. It's a huge tiger. Lions, tigers, and bears. Oh my. I always were fascinated by tigers. Tigers are one of my favorite animals. They're creepy, but they're vicious too.
I mean,
yeah, but they're. I like all animals. Every animal is nice.
Mikey, wait up.
Except for Jaws. And the sea, you know, sharks.
Do you like sharks?
I don't like sharks.
I like them, but they scare me.
They're cool, but they're scary.
Just great white sharks.
Yeah, they
are. I love them, but they're scary.
I love them too, but they're scary. Like, I mean, they're cool though, but they can really do a lot. They can kill people.
That one hell of a beautiful animal.
Yeah, that is a one hell of a beautiful animal. So, Doug, you enjoying the zoo so far?
It sucks.
It's good, right?
It's good, yeah.
Yeah, what about you guys?
It's fine, but you have to eat so we can move on.
You enjoying it so far, Roger?
Yes, it's a beautiful day, and I like to be outdoors and see animals.
Yeah. Thank you for taking us.
Okay. Sorry, I just wanted to try one.
No, it's good, right?
Quack, quack.
Enjoy.
I saw this when I was little.
You
I
did?
Saw this once when I was a small lass.
Yeah, it's good. Dogless stuff. Hey, Roger, get over here.
I saw this once when I was a small lass.
Go ahead, Kyle. You really gotta get down to do it.
It's like playing the piano.
Look.
Hang on. I'm making milk.
Feel the veins and everything.
I'm making milk. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, good. It's a good boy.
Is it?
You better not.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to try it?
Yeah, take a picture of me with the cow.
Want to try it?
Huh?
Want to try it?
Nice.
Domesticated cat.
They have a domestic cat.
Is this on display?
Let me see. A domestic cat on display? I don't know why either. It's sleeping, I think. It's cute, right? All of them are cute. Is that a snake or something? No. What is that? You say you're gonna grab it?
Huh?
I thought you just said you're gonna grab it.
No, I said the rabbit.
Rabbit.
So there's a goat right here. I didn't even notice at my feet right here.
Goats are really cute.
Yeah.
He's just chilling.
He's chilling, yeah. There's a lot of goats.
Hello. I'm right here.
I bothered him.
Yeah. It's an Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis?
That name cracks me up for some reason.
Wow.
Cool place, right?
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. I like this place. Oh. The chickens, the turkeys.
Oh yeah.
I think golden. There's Northern American turkey and a golden chicken.
These are chickens. Uh-huh.
These are chickens.
Want to be Snapchatting?
Yeah. It's a turkey, right?
Yeah, it's a turkey.
It's a turkey.
If you want to touch it, it'll bite you.
Yeah.
Let's bite
you. Is that a rooster? Or is that a chicken?
That looks like a chicken.
Yeah, it looks like a chicken. And this is a...
turkey.
Turkey, yeah.
Hey, it's a turkey.
It's creepy.
Yeah. It's cute.
It is.
You're right, they're kind of creepy.
They could be creepy.
Yeah.
But they're nice creatures. They're harmless. Those are swans, right?
Yeah.
I always get them confused with like, you know, the animals we were just looking at, the birds we were just looking at, they look like swans too.
Yeah.
I get confused with that.
Well, they're all birds.
Yeah. Are those wolves? Doug, are those wolves or dogs?
Yeah, they're wolves.
They're wolves? Like the Werewolf of Fear Swamp. Goosebumps. Oh, it's a relief. What a relief.
Yeah.
The sculpture?
Yeah. They're called, that's what they're called.
Reliefs?
Reliefs, yeah.
Got all a bunch of animals here, cool. Cool, got all a bunch of animals here.
Yeah. That one's the serious one, this one's the laughing. He's gonna be the clown.
Wow, what a relief. You get it? What a relief. The walls, what a relief. You know, it's a relief.
Yes.
What a relief. Cool. These are huge. What are these?
Bamboos.
They're huge. They go up to the sky.
They can grow like 2 feet a day.
They do?
In
the
tropics.
Yeah.
2 feet a day, imagine that.
Yeah.
A bone
constrictor. Is that a rock? I don't know where it's growing.
A boa constrictor, right?
Yeah, it's gonna constrict you.
Yeah. Is that what it is? Let me see. I can't see.
So you have to go up. Get in.
Go up top.
Come on.
They dip in the water?
Sorry. Wow.
They get water, they dip in the water.
Cool. There's something jumping up there. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I remember coming here when I was little.
Look at its teeth.
Now I remember this place. They changed it a little bit though since I've been here. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yep, I see it.
Another
Let me see. No. Oh, I see something. I see this.
You've got everything on it from the start. Sorry. I wonder if they have that in every room. That's cool.
I like how this is made. Oh, sorry. Oh, the store is. It's not stable enough. Smells like crap. Oh man, you smell that?
Yeah, it's duty.
It's duty.
Look at that bird up there.
This one lost its leg.
Wow, it's strong to stand up like that.
Yeah.
It must be rehabilitation.
Yeah.
Huh? I love monkeys.
Yeah, monkeys I love too. Is that those are weird. I never seen that kind of monkey before. What kind of monkey is that? That's not a regular monkey.
No, there's many kinds of monkeys.
That's like maybe a chimpanzee or something.
No, chimpanzees are huge.
Not a chimpanzee, like a...
More than a spider monkey.
Yeah. They're cute. Monkeys is like one of my favorite animals. I always love monkeys. Doug, look at the monkeys.
Where are they?
Oh, the beautiful girl here too.
Monkeys, yeah.
Aww.
Those are not regular monkeys though.
They're evil monkeys.
They are?
Yeah.
They're yellow.
Yeah.
Yellow and orange.
Yeah, they're pretty.
Yeah. What's this over here? The golden?
Monkey right there.
Where?
Yeah.
Oh. It's a small one.
Oh, it's from over here too.
Yeah. They're like baby. I think they're baby monkeys, actually.
No, I think that's how big they get.
They do?
I think. I don't know. There's a sloth up there, but it's hiding.
Yeah. A sloth up there? There's a sloth up there?
Yeah, up there.
What? Oh, cool.
Is that a rat of some kind?
Sloth? Doug. Hey, you guys!
It's a red rump agouti or something.
Looks like a rat.
That does.
It's a rodent. It looks like a small cotton bar.
Yeah. Cool. Nice. What's that over there?
Ocelot.
20
inches and touches his neck, and then I can't get a touch.
Oh, Olivia.
Oh,
sorry.
Olivia.
Oh, it's cute.
Wait, you want me to get a picture of Olivia?
Oh, look at this.
Trying to get a picture of
Olivia? Aw. They're hugging each other, I think.
No, they're grooming.
They're grooming each other?
Yeah, they're just combing their hair.
Yeah.
Like,
now
we can get out of the way.
Yeah. What? What about cats?
Cats groom each other too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cats too.
I can see the stars for them.
You can hardly see. Snake.
Wow.
What kind of snake is that? Emerald tree boat.
They have them separated. I wonder why. Are they attached to each other?
I think so.
If I was one of them, I'd be the cutest one.
Is a spine up?
What is that thing? Is it a monkey?
Oh, that's a cute monkey.
Just the one.
Oh.
No, I see one over there too.
Oh.
It's
coming right at us.
Monkeys.
It's cute, right?
Oh, you got scared.
It's a cute monkey.
Oh my god, it's so adorable.
They're adorable.
That one's just looking out of his hole, and that's it.
Yeah.
Take a picture of this one out of his hole.
Which one?
Up top.
Okay, yeah, this one's walking now.
What's over here? ZBZ gardeners. Do you have any food you can give them?
I don't have any.
You said over there there were quails over there? What's a quail?
No, it wasn't. It was a guinea pen.
Oh my god, you scared me.
I didn't mean to.
I thought it was one of them.
It's cute, right?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Look at the cheeks, like those rubbery.
Yeah. What is that?
I don't know what it is.
It looks like he has hair, like his hair is spiked up. Look at that.
Yeah, I know.
See that?
Yeah.
Like, you know, like a mohawk.
Yeah.
It looks like a mohawk.
It does.
Hey, little guys. How you doing? Hey, little guys. Well, we're leaving the Beardsley Zoo now, and did you have a fun time, Doug?
Yeah, it was nice.
What was your favorite part?
I actually like the tropical zone, that area.
Yeah, that was fun.
I always liked that.
Yeah, it was a good experience, right?
Yeah.
Roger, did you have a good time?
Yes, I did.
Thank you for taking us.
Good sunshine and beautiful animals.
Yeah. Bria, you have a good time? Bria, you have a good time?
I had a good time.
That's good.
Nice day. It's nice out. Yeah. People are out and about.
Yeah.
Nice garden over here.
Yeah, I know. This was a fun day. Thank you so much for taking us.
Yeah.
And everyone had a great time?
Yeah.
That's good. Anyway, little guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks a lot for watching Skywing. Definitely give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy these videos. And I'll see you all next time. Alright. Peace.